What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you the final quest in the Eltariel questline, the Bright Lord. Your army is assembled, and Mordor is almost within your grasp. There will be no turning back after this. Now, I did finish all the quests except for a few things. I'm hoping I can finish that after this. I mean, I can't imagine a reason for me not to be able to finish it after this. And I didn't want to wait any longer before I did this, so I figure, why the fuck not? Anyway, let's get this shit started!
This is your fate. Isildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Yep.
Charge!
Wait, what? Level 11? Hi, Posh Grish the Obvious.
Push on!
What? Okay. What do you mean surprise?
On the final battlefield, you will never get past me.
You're level 11. I have level 20. I have a level 29 right behind me.
Eltariel, support the orcs.
Yeah, neither did I actually support the orcs. Aha! Yes. Yes, stay and fight for me. I am bolstering my army with their army. Ah. Well, wait a minute. No! I don't want him being enraged.
Your army fights well for orcs.
They get the job done in their own way.
Come on! Yes! This dude... I paid Mirian to get this guy, and then he betrayed me like a douchebag.
We've had some memorable times, but I've saved the best stuff for last. Oh, the pain you feel. I can't wait to get started.
Wait, I should- Ow! Not you. There he is. Alright, vulnerable to stealth, huh? Ouchie! Ow! Who's firing those firebombs? I'm pretty sure those were coming from my side of the battlefield. Oh my god! Shame. I wonder where you went. 21.
We must push through.
I'm pushing. You worry about your orcs.
Ha ha. Oh, wait, this guy? Okay then, Hork.
I'll shatter your bones, and when you try to crawl away, I'll listen to you rattle.
Okay then. Oh.
Get all the way here with your sad army of traitors. Let's see how proud you feel after I take your head and scatter your boys.
Ah, come on! Yes, got him! Holy crap, I finally got Hork the Brander. The amount of crap that dude caused for me, he is totally gonna help me kill his master. Maltbreaker. Fucking. Oh no, that's a Caragor. What? No, not him.
Muzu.
Exhaustion? Okay. Headshot! Ah! Oh, really? Ow, what the fuck? Ouch! Whoa there!
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry!
This is only the beginning!
I can imagine... Aw, oh, fucking damn it. Raged by everything, whatever. Okay. Mr. Hork over there decided to kill him. That's fine, I guess. Ow! Please. Yes, got him before he enraged. Stay and fight. Why are orcs so into making duck noises? I don't get it. Nyak, 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 nyak. I mean, I didn't shame that guy, so whoa. Who are you?
Your time has come, champion. All that you have wrought has led you here. We are bound together in this brotherhood. This is the fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
Ow. I mean...
You fight for the bride!
I died and he brought me back to this.
Don't worry, I'll get you out of that. Then you'll serve me! Ow! What the... Ah! Oh, sorry, Tars. What?
Your journey has ended, Elf-Lord. It is done.
Oh, please. I mean, Isildur, please. What in the... Is he actually doing? Oh. Ah! Oh crap. He appears to have revived the dead! Even through that? Really? I am so lucky that I entered an execution there. Come on, please. Whoa there. Wait, I can drain this. Ouchie. Come on, please, please, please. God fucking damn it! Isildur's such a bitch. Which is not something I thought I'd say. Sorry.
Your journey has ended, Elf Lord. It is done.
Ah! Please! Aha! Yes! Hello there, Isildur. I mean, Isildur's memories. Okay.
I am the Lord of the Ring.
Then the ring just laid there. Forever and ever. Why is he like five times the size of a normal human?
For all eternity.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
Yes, we can.
Must ensure Mordor is restored to light, not darkness.
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end you fought for. You are but a vessel.
Oh, snap!
The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
She's gonna throw it away. Oh shit.
Our sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
I wonder.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Isn't he dying right now?
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Either a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr. The balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
Okay. Suddenly he's alive again. Oh, yeah, right.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
This is interesting. I actually had a feeling this was gonna happen. Talion and Celebrimbor had been antagonizing each other to no end during this entire game. They did so in Shadow of Mordor as well, but not nearly as much. Got tabbed out. All right, then. The fuck happened? I guess I'll end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this story building. Please comment, feedback, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Agent here, signing.